back to my YouTube channel. So before I bring in Belle, of course, ako siyang i-intro kadali, no? So who is Belle? She's the Belle of Coco and Belle. She's been with me for 6 years na. 6 years old siya tong February. So since 2014, siya nagid akong like companion dog or something.
Aww.
And so puppy pugi na siya. Diyan na siya nako. And then it really wasn't like super intentional nga like I really want a Maltese, but then like mao ra sa to nahitabo gyatagan kong kaifer ni Belle, and like match gyud ayon me the moment I saw Belle, like wala na gyud, sold na ako na siya. So for this video I'll be sharing with you guys facts and things to know about the breed and like why I really love the Maltese breed, and yeah kana. So okay, Belly, come here. Sige na, dahil na Belly, you time. Okay, so muna yung hair ni Belle. So it's almost like real nga hair cute. No. Yeah. See? And I like to keep her hair in a puppy cut. If you're not familiar, that's trimming it short para low maintenance. But you can always grow your Maltese hair na abot good floor length for a princess kaya nga look. But kapuya na kay kog sudlay. And anyway, Belle likes it like this. Mm-hmm. Na? Hey. So okay. So moto hypoallergenic ang Maltese dog. So I don't worry about having her on the bed because wala man siya gashet, and yung puna ko siya ginawalk sa dirty or something. Tiles siya ni siya, yung siya ganahan yung lapok or yuta or no, Belle, no, because you're very arty nga dog. Down be down. See? And then another thing about Maltese is they're smart dogs. No, Belle is the smartest dog ever. I taught Belle some tricks while puppy pa siya. Transit, basic obedience. And dali ra kanya makuha. And it takes patience, but I think between like the French bulldog and her, which is a Maltese, mas dali good siya maka-learn. Even katong sa golden retriever nga si Monique before.
Hey,
snacks at si Belle. Bedtime. Okay, Belly. Mm-hmm. And by the way, her food, oh, so next na is, some of you asked if Belle is a picky eater, and I have to say, Maltese are known for being picky eaters, good. Like, naman ko yung video na ana na post, I think, sa akong stories nga, dili ko siya ganahan, like, na yung brand nga, di siya ganahan, then, she prefers kaning brand na Aussie, moro gina yung kaunun, dinagod ni mo siya mapakaw na tong ubang brand, maskin pang yung ka, mapun na yung nindot. Aussie rabbit siya. Nga snacks pa siya. So picky eaters sila, and someone asked also if do I feed raw to my dogs or something. No, cause okay naman sila with dog food, and mahadlok yuko sa high food nga mag-upset sa stomach si Belle or something. Manang para safe lang. sticker yuko sa dog food kung siya ganahan. Another thing I have to say is Belle! Oh my goodness. Another thing I have to say about the Maltese is they are excellent therapy dogs in my opinion. Because again, moto ko gayon nga, they love to please their owner, lambing sila, they're very sweet and affectionate dogs. And I don't know, somehow Belle understands kung siya akong vibe for the day when I get home. Like, she also knows somehow over the years, makagets na siya if I'm having anxiety, ana, kabalo na siya mo deal with it. So yeah, that's why Belle is really special to me. If you keep seeing me posting about her and nga nung si paborito jud ako siya nga iro, because she has somehow become my own therapy dog, and she gets the vibe dayon nga hala I'm having anxiety, or like I just sit down and kabalo na siya murag na something bitaw going on sa akong emotions, mag sit down ako kabalo na siya sa buhatan nako, like she gives me that calm energy immediately nga dili siya magkiad, dili siya magplay, dili siya magsigig move around, kabalo siya sa buhaton mulingkod na siya, magtapad na siya nako. So, yeah, muna namong na-build nga bond, and I think most Maltese are nga na good kasi nga na good sila ka tight good kasi sa ang ilang owner, like loyal good sila nga dogs. So on the more practical side, no, kung sa mga supplies ni Belle, kung sa maintenance of a Maltese nga dog, of course, dili kayo sila problematic as to their health. Wala kayo health issues kaayo si Belle. Like, never guna ko ni siyang murag na admit or what, as in katulang nanganak ni siya nga the drama na di ay to, di gusto siya galing sa nung labor. But, syempre, napuyawan ko. Did sa rin sa clinic. But then, wala good. Sa skin, or sa iyang feet, sa panadira, mga nose, mga ano. Mura, puro na dyan siya health scare kind of ni si Belle. Like, ito rin yung gallbladder thing ang problem. But na okay raman. So far, wala good siya issues. So, health-wise, di rin kayo siya high maintenance. But then, ang maintenance yun mo sa Maltese is the hair. Cause dali siya mo mat if mabasa, or like, di mo makomb for a while. It gets matted, like kanang hair nga nagtanggal. So, muna siya maintenance. And of course, grooming. Always i-maintain kay white yung hair. So, klaro ka ayo if mag-yellow na, or walay ligo, or ga-brown. Yes, Belly! Siya din sa tubang. Hi! Are you bored? So, muna siya ang maintenance mo with the Maltese. Sa paman, like sa food, this is pretty much pinarayang makaon. And, bawal, but like, you watch out for overfeeding. Cause magto yung last time po, overfeeding si Belle. And, ganit siya pang digest. So, muna. So, ingay nira. Then, usahay mag-snack good ni siya at night. But, maintain rajud ani para dilisan ma-obis yung dog. Cause the Maltese is a small dog. And, for yung poop training na wala na tong pang-spray, you can buy this. Effective man said siya. But, of course, na-train naman si Belle. But, naragay times nga need siya murag i-refresh. You poop and pee in this area. So, I use like a puppy training spray, Bioline siya. And sa yung comb kani, so metal comb to help with the matted hair, no? But make sure nga kanang you get them acquainted good with the comb para sila mahadlok. And there's a way rapod ana para murag maanad ra sila, like imuras lang ipaduran mo ang comb tapos wala tayo buhaton para lang murag lag adit din ni maka-hurt na ko. Wala, yung marang itapad nila. Sige, eh, anak ba ni mukasan? So, marang lagay. I-associate na nila na with, like, no pain or din na siya. Di na siya anything intimidating. So, ma-associate na nila into something nice. So, ingana na ko pagkakuhan si Power o si Belle with a comb. But sometimes, arte ni siya, makabantay siya nga, dilik ka niya combs or katong isa niya ka-brush, ang gamitan din siya ganahan. Kaya dito yung once nga, nag-comb ko niya o marang, like, rusty na nga yung ani. And of course, it was going to hurt a bit in the comb. So, ay nako Belle, mamili na siya. And this one, this helps with yung para mo fluffy gani yung hair. Samot na kay Papi Kachi, mas cute if fluffy. So, this one helps. And also, kanang namagay hair na marag medj dead or makahelp sa chag remove like this. Kaya of course, di man mo shed si Belle, but mas may ragya po na kuwao ni mo itong mga tangled hair. Another thing to look out for the iPod is tear staining. So, naapoy marag wipes or like spray gihapon for the tear stain. Kanang naay marag mo black bitaw diri doon silang eyes. It's either sometimes marag na irritate ba na or nga nabay hair nga marag ga kuan bitaw silang eyes. But always siya na i-clean, mawala or na siya na stain. So, another thing about Maltese is they are good jumpers. So, kusog din sila mo sa kaog sofa, ambakan ka, da sana. Yeah, muna sila. Look at the camera. Then, look at. Who's your favorite thing? Come on.